answer I always tell them if they ask me politely. But sometimes I wish that they wouldn't.
Morrison, Morrison, whether be George Dupree, took great care of his mother, though he was only three. James, James said to his mother, mother, he said he, don't ever go down to the end of the town if you don't go down with me. Don't ever go down to the end of town if you don't go down with me. James, James, Morrison's mother put on her golden gown.
James, James, Morrison's mother drove to the end of town.
James, James, Morrison's mother said to herself, said she,
I can get right down to the end of town and be back in time for tea.
King John put up a notice,
lost or stolen or strayed. James, James, Morrison's mother seems to have been mislaid. Last seen wandering vaguely quite of her own accord.
She tried to get down to the end of town. 40 shillings reward.
King John said he was sorry, so did the Queen and Prince.
King John,
somebody told me,
said to a man he knew,
if people go down to the end of the town, well, what can anyone do?
J-J-M-M-W-G-2-P took great C of his M, though he was only three. J-J said to his M, and he said, said he,
you must never go down to the end of the town if you don't go down with me.
You must never go down to the end of the town if you don't go.
Ernest was an elephant, a great big fellow. Leonard was a lion with a six-foot tail.
George was a goat, and his beard was yellow. And James was a very smart
a stall and a great big strong one. Ernest had a manger and its walls were thick.
George found a pen, but I think it was the wrong one. And James sat down on a
and raised such a rumpus. Leonard started roaring and trying to kick.
James went a journey with the goat's new compass, and he reached the end of his road.
Ernest was an elephant and very well intentioned. Leonard was a lion with a brave new tail.
George was a goat, as I think I have mentioned. But James was only goat.
Where must tiptoe, 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 tiptoe.
Here I go.
John had great big waterproof boots on. John had a great big waterproof hat. John had a great big waterproof Macintosh. And that, said John, is that. John had great big waterproof boots on. John had a great big waterproof hat. John had a great big waterproof Macintosh. And that, said John, is that.
Between the woods, the afternoon.
Nothing, so I didn't go down to the market square. I went down to the shouting sea, taking Christopher down with me. For nurse had given us sixpence each, and down we went to the sea. We had sand in the eyes and the ears and the nose, and sand in the hair and sand between the toes. Whenever a good nor'wester blows,
Christopher's certain of sand
between the toes. The sea was galloping gray and white. Christopher clutched his sixpence tight. We clambered over the humping sand, and Christopher held my hand. We had sand in the eyes and the ears and the nose, and sand in the hair and sand between the toes. Whenever a good nor'wester blows,
has a hole.